gonna have a look what I have, because this is really dodgy, not good. And the last thing we want is the truck rolling on the side. Far out. Guys, mission accomplished, and yeah, that was nasty because of the mud. One of the sides of the truck starts sinking, and yeah, it's not a good feeling at all. You can see really with all the mud, sorry, the dirt waiting. And the dirt white, and the truck wants to tip over to roll on the side. Oof, not good at all. So let me try to clear this mud out of. I'm gonna check if the tailgate is closed as well. Howdy, I tell you. Good, all close. Beautiful. Right on, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. Going back to the side. Hopefully, report later on. This you can see with the tipper how careful you have to be, especially when it's muddy, very soft conditions, soft grounds, and you have a heavy load. It can really easily roll on the side. You just need 4 or 5 degrees of side slope and you're done. Very, very close call, yeah. Sometimes I guess it's not worth it as well. Should wait for more dry conditions. Anyway, hope you enjoy it and take it easy. Life is beautiful.